Hey guys, Matt with Atlantic Firearms here today taking a look at a Canik pistol. This is the Canik TP9 Elite SC for subcompact. Pretty sharp looking gun here, guys. This gun is optic ready. You can see the slide cut there. It does not come with the optic mounts on it. It does have these nice optic or suppressor height sights, it looks like, and it does have a phosphorescent dot in the front. Also appears to have a really nice textured grip, and the magazine here is a 12 round magazine with this particular floor plate that gives you a little bit of extra grip for guys that have larger hands, so you can get your whole hand on this gun. It also does come with an extended magazine, some cleaning supplies, extended magazine here. This is a 15 round mag, like a Glock 19. It's got adjust different back straps here, as well as a flat floor plate if you wanted to really, you know, stop the magazine right there at the bottom of the grip frame. Striker fired pistol, guys. Nice serrations front and rear, Picatinny mount in the front for a light. These are nice guns, nice price point, well built, nice and safe, guys. Check them out. They come with a lot of different stuff here in their package. It's cool that they come with the hard case and the cleaning brushes and the other stuff. A lot of stuff anymore doesn't come with some of these things, so definitely check these out and check some of the other Canics. We have everything from long slide to the subcompacts and the other ones in between, so definitely check them out. Thanks again for tuning in. You got comments, questions, etc., reach out to us. Social media, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, or sales@atlanticfirearms.com. Thanks again for tuning in.